got some good water. Oof. Alright. So guys, in this vlog, so we are actually going to Daytona 500 for a NASCAR race. So, yeah. I don't really have anything to say. We're gonna have VIP tickets for the, it's the race. It's like a couple weeks later after Rolex 24. But we're going to Daytona 500 because we have VIP tickets because the grade's like $500, whatever. We're going to go ahead and go on the racetrack, meet the racers. We have free food, free drinks, also. And we have a box seats, booths, and like indoor seats, whatever. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I am in a car, when I get picked up.
First time here at Daytona National Speedway.
Wow.
How nice it looks. There's a lake. Because we go swimming in it during the race. Daytona.
Thank you. I ask that you please remain seated until we come to a four complete stops, and the plaza attendants can help us with our safety chain. We will be exiting the trams to my right. Please watch your step. These trams are real high, and also we have low overhead clearance. Watch your head as well when stepping down. Make sure you have all of your personal items with you as you exit. We will be exiting the trams to my right. Please watch your step. Please watch your head. Make sure you have all personal items with you as you leave.
We're gonna go behind the gate. Talk to some players. Should I talk to some racers? Our seats are somewhere.
You guys are running almost identical lap time.
Guys, the race is about to start here at Daytona, 75 laps today. The Rolex 24 race.
hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. That was my first NASCAR experience. This wasn't that much cars. This was a Rolex 24, which I didn't know that. But, yeah. So, a big race, the Daytona 500 race is like next Sunday or next Sunday after that Sunday, whatever it is. So, yeah. I really loved it. I got the VIP tickets, guys, from this person on Channel 6 News. Shout out to you, whoever you are. And I actually met him for the first time. And it was very nice. So, if you guys haven't subscribed, join the Milk family. See you guys later. Don't forget to drink some milk. Goodbye.